time again for my monthly AmiAmi loot part everything, because I'm going to film it in two separate videos and then squish them together so you guys don't have to tune in twice. So here we are, here's part one. This is what we have inside. There's three items. There is Figma Kuroneko or Gothic Rune, I think. Kuroneko from Ori Noamoto. Here we are. I wasn't gonna get her, but I have Kirin, and there's some awesome poses you can do with Kirin and Kuroneko together. So I caved. Besides, she comes with Nico Mimi, which means that she can stand next to Azuyan and look awesome. So yes, that's part one. Then we have this, which is the last of all of the Vocaloid gift plushies that I needed. He was actually like really, really rare, but then he got a re-release, which is sweet. So this is Len, and he will be out of the packaging soon and getting a cuddle. And then there's one more little thing in here, which I'm not going to explain because there's someone sat behind me and it's part of their birthday present. So just to show you guys. Yes, I will give them that in a second, but I'm not going to explain it. But it can do all the talking for itself. Okay, so I'm about to randomly change location and clothes, so I'll see you guys soon. Oh, I'm back and I have my second AmiAmi capsule right here, which I'm about to open. And yes, there is a ladder in my kitchen. Don't go there, I have no idea why. So, do not have the same equipment, but let's get to it. And there we have it, it's open. That took me bloody forever. And I'm a complete steak because I just got in and it's a little dirty. But who cares? It's perfect past opening time. So, here's the top bit. And what have we got in here? So, first things first, we have a microfiber mini towel from Fruits something. I'm not sure, this was 210 yen in the AmiAmi sale. I think it's how I need bloody hundreds of them. Well, not quite. To sort out my project. I thought I'd pick it up. Next, I have an Erio mini towel. She is from one of the new animes from last season, and she is so cute and lovely. And then third, I have a Kirin or Kirino Koseka mini towel. That was also in the AmiAmi sale. And seeing as how I love her character, I thought, why not? We have two more things in here, or three things and one thing. Let's put that down a sec. We have a Komari Little Busters Nendoroid Petite. We have a Rin Nendoroid Petite from Little Busters. And we also have a Numi Nendoroid Petite. So there we are. Sorry about the glare there, guys, but I've got artificial lighting, of course. Then there is one thing left in here, which you guys may be able to see, is the Aereo Nendoroid Petite. That was a magazine bundle exclusive. Unfortunately, I really didn't want the magazine. I'll have a flick through it, but I didn't particularly want it. But you had to have it. So it made shipping more expensive and it's useless to me. But here we are. If you open it up, she's just like that inside, but without her hat. And then there's the magazine for anyone that's particularly interested. So yes, there we are. That is my entire AmiAmi loot for this month, or from last month of July. Next month will be very, very small. I think it's going to be 3 Nendoroids in total, and maybe a couple of little bits. Okay, so I'll see you guys soon, and I'm sorry for the quality of this video, but I just couldn't wait to open it, because I'm a child inside and outside. Okay, I'll talk to you guys soon. Bye! A bit lower than usual, guys, so I'm bending over a bit more. And I just realized I probably just showed my interest to all of you, so I'm going to try that again.